What's up YouTube? Welcome back to another video. This is Brian, and today's video I'm gonna be trying out this Gore-Tex windproof and cold proof gloves. We have 37 degree weather here where I live. I'm gonna put them to the test today. I've had them for a minute and I just haven't had the opportunity to try them out, but we will today. So let's take them for a ride and check them out. Stick around. Yard sale coming up. So we see all these cars here. In 37 degree weather. Nice. Gotta love it. It's probably a state sale. So far these gloves, I'm not feeling very much wind, a little cool because obviously the wind, but they don't feel cold like my other gloves, which have nothing on them. So Gore-Tex so far at 30 degree weather is doing pretty decent. I gotta say that I really like this Gore-Tex glove so far. I'm averaging about 30 miles per hour right here. I don't feel very much wind. I do feel my hands just barely cold, but not like my trouser gloves, which have no protection at all. But these Gore-Tex are waterproof and windproof. And so far, I'm liking them. I like the fact that they have this grip here on your palm. They give it a little pop, I think. They also have minimal branding, Gore here at the top, and then Gore-Tex here on your index finger. The job, and these gloves so far, this 10-12 minute ride, they've done pretty decent. I have to put them for a long ride test and see how they perform too, see how my hands feel. But they feel good right now. I like them. But I recommend them after one ride that I've done them, because today's the first time that I'm wearing them. I have to wait a little more, but first impression is pretty good, so yeah. I know winter is almost over for a lot of people, or it's over for most people, but I'm in the Midwest, and our weather can get a little shifty here, so I'm wearing them today, trying them out in this 37 degree weather when I left the house. We'll see how they do on the way back home, but I think it's going to be a little warmer in the mid-50s, so I won't have to worry about it. So, hey, I appreciate you guys sticking around if you're still watching. I hope you guys enjoy this video, and I hope if you guys are looking for cold weather gloves, that these gloves can help you.